jouer. I think it's the same in English as in French. It means to play an instrument, but also to play as a child. And Hans is always very fond of reminding me that we're so lucky as musicians because we get to play.
Gavin,
when we're working,
Gavin,
we're really, we're playing.
Gavin, just, I'm really sorry, but I promised my girlfriend that I would take her out for dinner later. Can we just maybe perhaps get to the next piece of music, especially because you and I, we both like it, it's Driving Miss Daisy, and I know your words are beautiful, beautiful, from the heart, what a soul, but let's go and play some music.
For you, Hans, anytime.
Thank you.